Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are playing more Kaze. I guess like every video we will be playing it. I don't know why I keep saying that. But let's hop into it and finish off World 3 today. We only have like 4 levels, so probably won't be that long of a video. Because if you have not seen the previous part, go watch that, but I changed the difficulty so that I wouldn't take forever on my videos, like, if I was just playing this not on my YouTube channel, then I would, like, play it on the hard difficulty, but... Yeah, whatever. You know, whatever. So, maybe I should have gone for the numbers, but it doesn't matter. Oh, I can't make that jump. True. There we go, 2 seconds left, and I didn't even fail that one this time. Let's go. Can I get to the first checkpoint without a death? Who knows? I mean, I still have, like, 3 healths. But, like, oh, pray. Okay. Just, okay. Just jump on me. Nope, I took a death. Oh, that's a check. Okay, well, cool. Yeah, okay. Made it. Now I'm noticing that I could have jumped off or whatever. That's one I don't know. That she makes sound effects whenever she jumps or something. So, I mean, that's cool. Oh, snap. Okay, this level is actually not as hard as some of the previous ones. Oh, snap, I almost didn't jump there. That wouldn't have been good. And I did that. I thought, like, bouncing off him, like, helped me. It didn't. So, yeah. So I'm not gonna do that again. I'm just gonna land there. No, I don't want that. I want the E. I want the E, game. I don't wanna grab onto there just yet. I'm trying to go for completion here. There we go. Easy. Just like that. Oh, snap. Okay, at least I had that hit. What? There was another one when I landed on it? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, I have to start back here. That sucks. I mean, I would have to start farther back down if I was playing on the other difficulty. So, yeah. This difficulty, I'm stupid, that I'm playing on is said, for those who haven't played 2D side-scroller in a while, throw at them, dude. I beat Hollow Knight, I thought it wasn't that hard. I beat Super Metroid, that one was harder than Hollow Knight. Leave your opinion, which is harder, Super Metroid or Hollow Knight? Saying Super Metroid is harder than Hollow Knight. So, yeah. I've not played the new Metroid yet, but I do want to. Serious, dude. And I beat Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze, I beat Donkey Kong Country Returns. I beat, like, Super Mario Bros, 2D side scrollers. Actually, I have not beat the one for the original DS. I'm at World 8 and it is hard, so yeah. You know, maybe one day I will. Is this the right way? Nope. Okay. I have to start back down here. That's because I thought, is this the right way? But I didn't know which way, because there's two ways. Interesting. So, now I'm gonna go the other way, because it's probably the other portal.
Oh, you gotta be joking with me, bro.
Okay, well, this part maybe is a little more harder. That's not how you use a sentence. Okay. It's a little bit harder than the previous part of this level. There we go. Okay. I'm just gonna keep exploring over here. Not go up there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Oh, well, alright then, sure. If I sound kind of tired or my voice is not as awake, it's because I woke up like 40 minutes ago, so. Yeah. Bruh. Okay, let's not do the same mistake as before. I almost did that. I'm going as fast as I can, game. Just chill your beans. You really gonna do that to me? You really gonna do that? Apparently it is. If that's not the thing. I don't care. I just said it like that. You can't do anything to change that, because I already said that sentence. So, yeah. I just died there, but that's okay, because I didn't die there. Oh, seriously. What if I want my... What if I want... Bruh, I pressed Y to, like, hold it, but when I got there, you just decided, nope. Damn, serious, bro? I'm struggling on this part. Apparently, I just struggle with this game. I don't know why. It's pretty fun. Well, I'm just, like, struggle city, dude. For some reason. And I don't know, I thought I was good at 2D platformers, but apparently this one I'm not good at. Okay, we gotta hop across the bananas. Cool. Oh, yeah, got a speed run. There we go, did it. Oh, just going over, let's go. Ride to heaven. Alright. Yep, okay.
we gotta make it as far back as possible.
Easy, just like that. And then we missed it, cause that's just, yeah, not cool, bro. Not cool. Oh, I almost missed it again. Okay, we gotta work with these. Removing platform. Can I actually be good at this level? I do not know. So far? Yeah, I'm doing alright. You can just go on your merry way there, buddy. Nope. I was off screen for a bit there, alright. Yep, doing alright. No, man, no. Oh, we have to start back here. Come on. Oh, at the very beginning. I thought it would actually give me a checkpoint somewhere, but nope. Just a minute, dude. I'm trying to get all the things. There we go. There we go, doing good. Checkpoint. What's down here? That is. Okay, cool. Okay. This is almost a fail, but it isn't. Oh, gotta watch out for these dudes. Sure. No, I disagree. Why do you have to be there? You didn't, though. Oh, yeah, okay. We gotta jump over them. Alright. Jump. No need. No jumps necessary. Pop. Yo, this thing is zooming. Zooming past me. Oh, I could have got that. I didn't expect it, okay? Didn't expect that. Oh, snap. Alright, that happened. Yep, that did happen. Alright. Oh, we already have 102. Okay, that was not necessary then. All I need is the E. This level's good. There it is. Got it. There we go. We can jump all the way to the end. Easy. Easy. Izzy.
No. No. You can't do that. Sorry about that. But, you know, it happens. Whenever she sees a dog, she just goes bark mode. So, yep. Okay, last level. Oh, alright. Oh, we really got the pumpkins back. Oh, we're into a game mode here. Oh, it's a speedy one. Okay, that thing is coming back at us. Nope, okay, that was not good. Speed, so all I need... Speed, all I need is speed. Broom. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, okay. We're good. That's good. Are you serious? Why'd you kill me, bro? What did I ever do to you? I missed like two of those. Oh, he's back again. I'm really in the commentary right now, so I don't know. We're just sitting here watching me play. Oh no. I don't really know what to say. Oh crap, I missed that. Yeah, I did that on purpose. Okay, I wanted to get that. Because I only have like 40 salmon right now, so. Bruh, how is he speedy like that? There we go. Serious? I don't think there's a way to go faster. Otherwise, I'd be trying to. Like, serious though. Thank you.
Yeah, why did I do that? I don't know. I think this is the last checkpoint before the end. Oh yeah, I was gonna take a hit like that, so.
Oh man
indeed. Yeah, like what? I missed the last portal there at the end. Oh, I didn't even get either of them. Okay then. Okay, here we go, boss time. Olaf Slayer.
Bruh, from Frozen? Ooh, dang. Probably.
Ooh, we got the tiger ability. Oh snap, Olaf is not happy. Oh, there he is. Hi. You're not from Frozen. Wait, you can't double jump? Oh. I can zoom. Okay. I did not remember what the tiger did, so that's on me. I was just playing around seeing what I could do there. Alright. So we dash. Oh. Oh, can't go in there. Can't go in there. Yep. I don't want to be there. Oh. Oh, right. I can climb on the wall. I didn't remember that. Okay. I think I know how to use this ability now. There we go. You got damaged. Oh. Alright. Oh. Those are fast. Yep. Shoot. Stop. Another heart, please. Oh. Nope. I can't. Get up there.
Oh, shoot.
Now I have to restart it.
Dang it.
Okay, but I know how to do this. Stay on the wall. First phase is easy now that I think about it. See, look at me being a pro at this game, bro. Look at. Oh, shoot. I'm actually gonna hit him the first time. There we go. Gonna stay over here. Yep. Indeed. Oh, alright. Yep. In the middle. I wanna be over there. Oh snap. Why is this? They're coming at me so fast. Okay, beat the phase. I beat it. Okay, let's go. Not even give me a heart here. Dang it, I jumped. Oh man. Well, sneezing, am I right? Oh. Boom. You got smacked, bro. Got smacked. Give me that heart. Thank you. I don't want to be in the middle. I don't want to be in the middle. I don't want to be in the middle. Look at me, so good.
Oh no!
I could have made it through without taking a hit. Come on. This is getting a little annoying. Alright.
Come on. We got it this time.
I know how to do this. If I don't, I'm not able to successfully do it. So, yeah. That's really fast. All right. Nope, that was the wrong side. Come on. I jumped into that? Are you serious? Alright. Because I took a hit, so. Yeah. Like, that heart got so slow. These guys are just like, nope. We don't wait for you. Yep. Here. Wrong side! I don't need to jump when I see this guy. I can just do that. That seems to look better. I actually want to be out here. Oh, that was the end. Oh. I was doing so good. Yeah, that works better. Then jump. I haven't taken a hit, because I'm just that good.
Just that good, bro.
Seriously? There he is, there, finally. That wasn't that hard, dude. Well, it kinda was a little bit, but... Okay, that's a nice cutscene, man. That's funny. Yay, they're all saved. Three worlds down.
Let's go.
Carrot land. All right. We will do that world, or part of it. I don't know. In the next video. Thank you guys for watching. See you later. Bye.